Hello, today I would like to show you how to forge an early medieval Viking Age perforated crossaxe. The original archaeological find was found in Sweden and is stored in the State Historical Museum in Stockholm. Because there was a lot of work to forge it, I decided to split video to two episodes. To forging axe body, I used several wrought iron hinges and wrought iron parts of an old wooden barn gate. Thank you.